And a former NBA veteran. Nice drive by coach at Maryland, where Lehman played, told me that he was in the gym at all hours as KJ McDaniels put it, trying to perfect his craft. And this is a pivotal year for him as Trent Jr. gets another slam for Portland.
Well, I'll tell you what, you like to see a guy get opportunity.
Years lost to the Lakers in the championship as McDaniel is fouled and won. Lehman said, I remember the Lakers went to a zone. There's a chance to get it down to 12. Hart, Baldwin punched it out of there. Check that was with it. Nice feed inside to KJ McDaniels. And it's been that type of night for the Portland Trailblazers.
All-time leading scorer with the assist. Is an understatement, so I think absolutely for sure. Wow.
KJ McDaniels.
Very nice play out of the timeout. Mesh. How about this alley-oop right here from KJ McDaniels?
I think about the Lakers, as Magic pointed out, meshing it might. KJ, wow. He's going to the basket with bad intentions tonight.
I just like how that sounded, too. It just sounded.
He's a big reason for their success. KJ McDaniel might have a leg up on the MVP right now. The Portland Trailblazers atoning for last year's defeat at the hands of these same Los Angeles Lakers. And now they're one apiece in MGM Resorts Summer League Play Championship Battles.
Well, now it's time to present the 2018 MGM Resorts NBA Summer League Championship Game MVP Trophy to KJ McDaniels. KJ, come on up here. Come on up here. What did it mean to be a part of this Portland team that was really a portrait to balance and unselfishness throughout the week?
Well, from the beginning, I know we're a young team, and we came out here every day practicing, for this moment right here. And, I support the guys behind me. They support me, and, that's how we did it together.
You've been around a little bit in your NBA journey, three different teams. What does this performance in Summer League say for you moving forward?
Just that, I know I belong, and, I'm going to keep grinding every day, and, this is just a start.
All right, Clemson in the house, right? KJ McDaniels, our MVP.